Hello friends, welcome to Expert Guidance YouTube channel. EG Classes is India's premier institute which provides portability facility to its students. EG Classes has best mentors who are preparing aspirants for IAS examination. Now you can also watch videos of selected candidates of 2018 examination including rank 89 to enhance your personality development which will help you to crack the next IAS examination. I am Pradeep Kumar and today we will be discussing black hole. The reason behind discussing this topic is that the astronomers have recently announced that they are going to reveal a picture of black hole which cannot be even seen on Wednesday, that is 10th of April 2019. Black hole is a very interesting topic, so let's get a little basic of it. Let's understand what is black hole, how it is formed, what is the size and all. A black hole is a region in space with very strong gravitational force. The gravitational force is so strong that even light cannot pass through it. To understand it better, let's assume a vacuum, a strong vacuum in space which is pulling out everything or anything passing beside it or along it. How these black holes are formed? It's very simple. It is generally formed at the end of the life of any star or sun. Whenever the life ends, the binding force of atom of those sun or star get weakened and there is an explosion. And after this explosion, all the mass of those sun or star is collected at a point that is called singularity. And the place where this pulling happens, that is called event horizon. The concept of black hole can also be understood by the example of Bermuda Triangle. You might have heard about this Bermuda Triangle, watched many videos on YouTube or television. There are lots of documentary made on this topic. So in this Bermuda Triangle, what actually happens, anything passing over it, for example, an aeroplane is passing through that Bermuda Triangle or a ship is sailing across this Bermuda Triangle, everything is absorbed in that Bermuda Triangle. Similarly happens in a black hole. If anything is passing through it, it will pull the. There is a movie made by Christopher Nolan that is Interstellar. Concept of this black hole is very simply explained in this movie. You can watch this movie to understand what actually a black hole is and what happens when astronomers or anything is passing through that black hole. Now the next question that pops in our mind is, what is the size of this black hole? Although it varies very much, but mainly there are three sizes of black hole. Those are small black holes, medium black holes and large black holes. If we talk about the smallest black hole, that is called primordial. According to scientists, the mass of this primordial black hole is equivalent to mountains. And if we talk about the size, it is as tiny as an atom. Just imagine, an atom consisting a mass of a huge mountain. That is called black hole, a primordial black hole. The next category of black holes are called medium black holes, named stellars. If we talk about the mass of these stellars, they are equivalent to 20 times the mass of a sun. And if we talk about the size, this black hole can fit into a ball of diameter 10 miles. According to scientists, there are dozens of stellars present in a single galaxy. The biggest black hole present in this universe is called supermassive. By the name itself, it is clear that its size would be very huge along with the weight. If we talk about the size, it is equivalent or fit in a galaxy, a large galaxy actually. And if we talk about the mass, it is equivalent to 1 million times the weight of a single sun. According to scientists, there is a single supermassive black hole present in all the large galaxies. A point to be noted here, the black hole present in our galaxy, that is called Milky Way, the name of that black hole is Sagittarius A. A very curious question arises in our mind. We cannot see these black holes. Even light cannot pass through these black holes. And how do these scientists know that these black holes exist or not? For this, what scientists do, they actually do not observe the black hole. They see few stars and gases orbiting around the black hole. They monitor the motion of these gases and those sun and know that there is a black hole present because of those, these gases and stars are rotating around it. So this proves the presence of this black hole. While going through this topic, a question arose in my mind. Whether these black holes can eat our Earth or this whole solar system? For this, I read many articles and found it can, but on certain conditions. So let's take an example. If we replace the sun with a black hole, consisting of equal mass of the sun and as well as the size, so nothing will happen. The Earth will keep rotating as it is rotating around the sun at present time. But if the size of that black hole is reduced along with increase in the gravitational pulling force, it will obviously swallow the Earth. That means it will eat up the Earth and destroy the whole solar system. Thank you for watching this video. As the new sessions are starting, you can visit our offline centers at Mukherjee Nagar, Dwarka, Noida to get best mentors to improve your preparation for IAS examination. And if you have not subscribed our channel till now, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get interesting updates. Thank you once again.